We've got a location on a Santa Blanca chemist who's working on cutting-edge smuggling solutions for the cartel. Go get this guy. I want to know what he's been up to.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Oye, we got your helicopter.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Let's ride. We got a Sicario, by the ruins.
I got eyes on a sniper.
Close.
I see a second target. I got a third target. I got another. That's five.
Got an alarm. That was the last alarm. Then we'll be getting reinforcements from the air, at least. Hang back before they spot you.
The drone is up. Sniper out there. Here we go. This gotta be the lab. Let's sweep the place and grab this chemist Bowman's after.
Watch those chemical stockpiles. You put a round in one of those and shit's gonna get real unpleasant.
Copy that. That brings us to 10. Marking an enemy. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I'm seeing a cartel lieutenant. The HQ building, inside.
To position. I've got the target. That guy's history. Moving to position. Eyes on the target. Tango is fucking down. All right, breathe easy. Got it, moving. Copy. Target marked.
Taking off.
You're in bad shape. Take cover. Their lieutenant's running away.
Uh.
waste rounds on him.
No dispares. No dispares. Me entrego. Ya estuvo.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a seguir.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
We've got the package. Let's move.
Yeah. Chingao, ya fue. Ya estuvo bueno, ya estuvo bueno.
Making a big mistake. No chingues, déjame. How about you just let me go and we'll forget this ever happened.
Coming up on the rally point. Let's get this done.
Ya está. Ya me entrego.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm just a chemist.
It's okay. I get it. The cartel told you that if you were ever arrested, just tell the cops you're an employee of the factory, you work on energy drinks, and sooner or later someone will show up to bail you out. Am I right? Let me clarify the situation for you. We're not the cops. No one is coming to bail you out. You have exactly two choices. Either start giving up the formula, or start giving up your fingers. You're a smart guy. What'll it be?
Excellent work in Romanzo. The cartel smuggling operations just took a huge hit thanks to you. Even if they can get the destroyed plants up and running again, the loss of their liquid cocaine formula has cost them an irreplaceable asset. And killing El Gato has thrown his whole organization into chaos.
That's what happens when the boss thinks he'll live forever. Thanks for the heads up, Bowman. We're shifting operations to a new AO. Nomad out.